I was lucky enough to support Bruce Foxen? Yeah, that's Foxen. Mm-hmm. Who's the original bassist not long ago. It's an incredible gig. And they did a version of Bats in the Sand, which I'd never seen before. I think they went a bit calm when they wrote this. And they formed it in the way it should have been performed, as an angry young man. So this is Bats in the Sand in a different way. A buzz jar and a screaming siren, a magic drill and ripped up concrete. A baby waves straight up howling, the screech of brakes and landmines blinking. That's entertainment, that's entertainment.